Stand, face the lock. They're ready to rock. Right knee, buckle away with a good start. Jumping back shortly after as expected, he's set hard up. And Jay Fast and Rick Beckett showing speed. Andy Miss is trying to burn them off. And Prince Molesy from the outside has crossed the face of the field by the looks of it. It's Prince Molesy trying to pick up. But no, he can't get across. There's too much dash there. Andy Miss is in that leading bunch of horses as well. Also going up on the inside with Bill and the Arrow. And I think trying to start three consecutive wins. Up towards the home turn and the Arrow wants to hang a shame. Wants to hang a heck of a shame. But right up on the outside, and the Arrow still shows the way from Prince Molesy. Ben Hunter's got right through on the inside. He's running a bit of a race. Indy Miss is dropping out, but on the outside, Amber Arrow is clear in the closing stage. Hannah Phillips rides a treble. Good on Hannah. There it goes. Amber Arrow, what a kick for Prince Molesy. Birds tight.